Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Though I'm messing with the audio some over these next few parts. I'm trying to find a nice balance between my voice and the game audio, but sometimes it feels like my voice is too much over it, and then other times it seems like you can barely hear me. So there's just going to be some experiments with the audio. But for now, let's just work on moving on. So, that was our save point. Move on here. And I believe this will be a boss fight. No, we didn't see Hollowback. Oh no, wait, here's Hollowback. This is a very weird darkness, devoid of hearts, ravage all worlds and bring desolation. Seize all hearts and consummate the great heart. All hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of kingdom hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness. For the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyblade, one key to the door of darkness tied by two keys. The door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass but shadows, returning to the darkness. Ones born of the heart and darkness hunger for every heart until the dark door opens. Oh, well, okay, so reading is apparently... And the darkness is here to claim mistake, wasn't it? And here's the boss oh, fuck. Well, that was my mistake. That really fucking sucks. Hopefully he won't be too hard. But I mean, we've already used the continue, so that achievement, that trophy is out of the window. So... we But then he does throw me sometimes. And then he's gonna do like the fire ring.
This should help. Donald! Goofy!
That's him doing pretty well in this as well. Oh, well, that was more
fun.
Because I didn't have a chance to equip them with any items or anything. Oh, you fuckhead.
Heal!
God damn, he's just gonna spam that now, isn't he? Ha! Heal! God damn, I'm so close. I just want to be dead. This boss has made the least amount of sense. Super glide. So let's go. Abilities. Shared. Equips the super glide. Press square to fly at high speed. Hold down square to move aloft. And then we'll do all that on the lead up to the final. Area, where am I going? Oh, okay. Different than going through. Was that different than going through the main flowing bit? Is there anything to be gained from here? I'm so confused. Alright then. I guess we'll just... seems to be leading us somewhere. I don't know if this would have been different had I gone through, like, the main way. But, I mean, it works, I guess. Oh, shit. Okay.
Come on! Heal!
Another straightforward fight that just takes a while because you have to fucking... Actually, though, this reminds me, I guess... I mean, that last boss battle was kind of out of the blue, but the behemoth at the end of Hollow Bastion also didn't make a whole lot of sense. But I still think it made more sense than the other guy. And at least, you know, he's a bit more straightforward. Already seen these types of enemies, this type of enemy, a couple of different times. And I'm unsure about whether I want to cut it out or not. Just because this seems like a very pointed battle that they're forcing us to do. And I guess this is what happens when you take the alternate path rather than going the straight way it wants to go. Maybe it's the difference between one big battle and a bunch of smaller battles? I don't know. I didn't go through the other one. I didn't really think about it. This area after that boss battle is a gray area for me. I don't really remember anything until we get to like the main beach right before the final series of that. There we go. the floating assholes. If there's a little cutscene or something, you might see it after my sign out, but other than that,